There once was a terrible dragon whose name was Climate Change. He slept atop a mountain as he'd done for an age, till the king made the fall, mine the mount for gold. The dragon gave a scary roar, and out of bed he rolled. Lo, the dragon of Climate Change had come, but slay the beast named Greed, and the dragon will be done. The king lied to the peasants, he blamed the dragon on them, and sold them pointless weapons so he could catch a thing. But when flames raised the town, the folk saw through his scheme. To the woodhouse the dragon burns, but not your zone keep. Lo, the dragon of Climate Change had come, but slay the beast named Greed, and the dragon will be done. The king summoned a mage, he said would end this chapter. He promised the town a spell called Direct Air Carbon Capture. It could keep the dragon away while the gold forever grew. But soon they found out the mage was just the king's godfool. Lo, the dragon of Climate Change had come, but slay the beast named Greed, and the dragon will be done. The people marched from town, on horse the king fled. The dragon saw his shiny crown and barbecued his head. Folk shared the kingdom's riches, so they had all they need. The dragon's home was left alone, so he could get some sleep. Lo, the dragon of Climate Change was done, but beware the beast named Greed, or he won't be gone for long.